Damn, hit it again. Shoulder.
Got him.
Hold him up high if you can.
Rick had it pegged. He knew what the animals were going to do. He knew exactly what was going to happen. And they crossed the ridge, and he came out at about 250 yards. Rick stopped him. And I mean, it was like Rick wrote the script. And I got my first bull. And I think you'll see from my reaction that I was pretty pumped.